It is great to have it back. It's been a while, Ada. Here we go. We got a shout out to my dad and Mark San Diego so I can make all of this up for him. My dad's playing as the ticket guy, and for Mark San Diego, he's playing as Kyle. There's always an ad at every single time.
There's plenty of time.
But they might leave early. We absolutely can't miss this train. Uncle Dave and Aunt Jessie will think we decided not to come for Spring Festival. And Amy and Carrie might think I don't like them anymore. Oh my gosh, come on, hurry.
Hurry it up, Robbie.
One false move and Henry might snap.
Honey, that bean sprout's been living in your room. If it can survive that, it can survive anything.
Top secret experiment coming through. Snow be so pretty one week and so yucky the next?
Well, it's not the snow that's yucky. It's all the dirt sticking to it.
I think dirt is beautiful.
If it's so beautiful, then why don't they name a crayon color after it?
Because the crayon company is afraid kids would like the color dirt so much they'd never use another color again.
If that was true, then pink would have never been invented.
Holly, nobody likes pink.
I do, and so do my friends.
I meant except girls.
Cadets! Have your tickets up! Well, my day just got a whole lot brighter.
Hello,
Jim. Hi, Mr. Bitterman.
Hey, Mr. B.
What? No hello for your favorite conductor? That's some pretty fancy string.
I'm making friendship bracelets for my best friends in Clover.
Gee, nobody's made me a friendship bracelet.
Not yet, anyway. Give me your hand.
You guys can request these in the comments below.
There. Friends forever.
Likewise. Thank you, Holly. And what you got growing there, Robbo?
Can't tell you, Mr. B. Top secret.
Robbie invented a special plant that doesn't grow regular beans. It makes...
Holly!
Licorice-flavored jelly beans.
Mom, make her stop. This is my secret experiment.
Holly.
Sounds awfully scientific.
I've been watering this normal, everyday bean plant with my own spit mixed with chewed up licorice to try to grow beans that don't taste like gross vegetables.
I like vegetables.
You also like pink.
Secret safe with me, Robbo. You folks have a nice trip.
Bye, Jim.
Bye, Mr. Bitterman.
See ya.
Tickets! Have your tickets up! Tickets!
Holly, that was Robbie's secret to tell, not yours.
Yeah. Blabbermouth.
But it's just a boring old bean plant.
Don't listen to her, Henry. You're not boring.
Reason number 122 why my brother is a weirdo.
I'm so happy that I made a comeback to it today. This was good all the time in every single episode.